This month is American Diabetes Awareness Month, and the disease is more challenging now than ever in the face of the novel coronavirus. Merritt Bates Thomas is here with Green River District Health Department to tell us how we can manage diabetes and COVID in this crazy world we live in. Good morning.
Good morning, Angie. Good to be here.
Well, diabetes is a disease that impacts many in the tri-state region. And now right. With COVID present, what are we looking at here? What's the picture look like?
Well, I think one of the key things, first of all, it is Diabetes Awareness Month. This past Saturday, November 14th annually, is Diabetes Awareness Day. We got proclamations in all of our seven counties from the local county governments proclaiming November 14th as Diabetes Day. So technically it was in Green River District or acknowledged as such. One of the things when we talk though, so many times we're talking around what turns into type 2 diabetes and the prevention factor. And it's really one of the most common chronic conditions in school-aged children. The prevalence of diagnosed diabetes, that's for all diabetes in Green River District, is about 16.3% according to 2000 statistics from the Behavioral Risk Survey. And Kentucky overall ranks 8th for diabetes prevalence in the U.S. This year, some of the themes around diabetes awareness focus on type 1, which can be juvenile onset diabetes. It occurs in children many times before they're even able to speak or let you know what's going on. So I think the key thing is just sending the message there are different types of diabetes. Type 1, which does require insulin for management. Type 2, which many times can be controlled through diet, through exercise, or may require some medication, either oral medication or insulin. Related to COVID-19, it's important to remember you're not at increased risk for getting COVID-19 because you have diabetes. But if you do contract diabetes, the complications can be a little bit tougher. So it's so important for all of us, the guidance we've been sharing since the beginning of the pandemic, mask up. Practice the 3 W's, wash your hands, watch your distance, and wear a mask. And now, especially as we see the cases continue to increase, it's more important now than ever.
And Merritt, can we go to your Green River District website for tips and information, not just about diabetes, but about the virus and other programs you offer?
Yes, healthdepartment.org is our website. We have our daily COVID press release housed there along with other information about our testing schedule throughout the 7-county district. And I think key as we approach this holiday season and much of our gatherings turn indoors, it's so important that we rethink our plans. And much as we would love to see family members and be connected to them, we really have to be extremely careful following the guidance and distancing and maybe not gathering as we typically would in years past. I think one of the key things too to keep in mind is seeking out that mental health support and looking for outlets, support groups. I know our Davis County Diabetes Coalition has a support group that meets on a monthly basis. And yeah. You can find out more information about our support group by calling 270-852-7559.
Merritt, as always, thank you for this wonderful information and reminding us all to stay safe. Thank you, dear.
Thank you.
More Lifestyles after this. Stay with us.